the last 20 years of my life is investing into this place, and it's like rolling a dice in Vegas on everything that you own.
Okay.